Good morning, everybody. Now we could see the moon a little bit, it's a little bit clearly. By my own eyes, it's very clear, but with camera, due to low pixel, this is the case. This is the moon right now, and we can see it where it is pointing as well. Today is October 18th, 2017. Time now is 5:27. Actually, it's actually both of them are associated. I mean, moon and morning star, they are together. This is the morning star, and this is the moon next to each other. But due to some fog problem, it's foggy today. It's foggy, so they are not that much clear. But they will be when the moon gets a little bit higher or high altitude, then it would be more visible. I'll try to zoom in to find whether we can see the moon or not. Yeah, it's partially visible. So just we will try to capture it. It's almost at the middle of the camera now. We will wait a little bit. And we will keep monitoring. Yeah, this is the moon right now. It's a little bit become more clearer. And the morning star at the right side, top right. So we will keep focusing on the moon itself. Lunar day today. It's supposed to be 27th of the lunar month. 27th of the lunar month. So let's how we can figure out. I will continue after Fajr pray. After our Fajr pray, I'll continue later on. So it's. This is the morning star now. This is the moon next to it. Yeah. So I'll go for now, for the time being. Yeah. Now it's pretty clear. Now it's pretty clear. This is the moon in the middle, and right top, it's the morning star. Today is foggy. Later on, I'll show you the fog all over the area. Okay, I'll go now for pray. Then we're gonna continue. Bye for the time being. Saleh Al-Wahdi, Flat Earth Organization.